a huge legal victory for drug maker Merck. New Jersey Supreme Court has rejected a multi-billion dollar class action lawsuit against the New Jersey-based company over its painkiller Vioxx. Joining us now to explain what this means for the company, consumers, is attorney Tom Klein. Good morning to you.
Good morning, Chanel. How are you?
I'm great. Well, we know consumers who have taken Vioxx have been going after Merck, but insurance companies have also been going after them. So now, does this mean big insurance companies can't sue for damages either?
Not at all. In fact, every claim, both the 40,000 or so claims of individual injured people, as well as all of the insurance company claims are in place. The only thing this ruling said was that the insurance company claims, claiming that Merck committed a fraud and therefore they overpaid, those claims can't be consolidated into what's called a class action. The New Jersey Supreme Court said these entities are big enough and the claims are not common enough that the cases should be put into one big class action. So there's not a claim that was dismissed, there's not a personal injury claim that was affected, there's not a class members claim that was affected. Merck is facing all of these lawsuits again. Oh. It really becomes a lesson in how class actions work. Here the court was saying that there aren't a lot of individual little claims, that there are some big claimants, and now Merck is not going to face one big trial. They're going to face many trials of people like Blue Cross and Blue Shield and Aetna, and in the case of the lead plaintiff, Local 68 of the Operating Engineers Union.
So say I'm a viewer, I'm sitting at home, just to give them perspective, of course, research has shown Vioxx has more than doubled the risk of heart attacks and strokes. If
Absolutely.
I have a relative, for example, they took Vioxx for years, they have a heart attack, so I can still go after Merck. It's still open to lawsuits.
Yes, Chanel. They are not only open to lawsuits, these lawsuits are filed. There are literally thousands of them. There have been some test cases. Merck has won some. The plaintiffs have won some. And importantly for this case, Merck is facing the economic damages claims. It's not only the individuals like you or I or our parents or our sisters or brothers who are suing Merck. It is the big insurance companies who are saying Merck committed a fraud, Aetna, Blue Cross, and entities like that.
I'll end with this. Where does this end? I mean, you know, it seems like every time you come in, we're talking about we'll stick to Vioxx here. It just goes on and on and on.
Well, as one of the members of the lead national committee, I can tell you that it's a long struggle. But Merck has consistently had a strategy that they're going to fight every claim. And basically, both sides are dug in at this point, and there is going to be a long, protracted battle. It's for the courts to manage the litigation, and there sure is a big lot of people who are suing Merck.
A long line of folks. All right, Attorney Tom Klein, thank you for coming in this morning.
Nice to be here.